Hey guys, JBrew here, and welcome back to Crash 4, It's About Time, Crash Bandicoot 4. I just choked on my own spit. This happens sometimes. Don't worry about it. Alright. Alright. Here we go. Micro crate. Shoot. Here we go. Try it again. I don't really care about the boxes. Oh. Jump. I've been eaten. Okay. Attempt 3. Dang it, the nitro crates. The ice physics aren't helping me here. Man, it's nice to be playing this game. There have been a few tough games I've played recently that I've finished. So it's fun to get back into another tough platformer. Okay, it was X, right? Ah! Back here. Shoot. There's no checkpoint so far, right? Yep. Ah, ha ha. Back at the beginning. Okay. That's cool. Okay, at least I'm doing pretty well. Alright, there we go. Dang. I forgot I can double jump. You know, maybe I should have practiced a little bit before getting back into this. But hey, it's a more authentic experience this way. I also still haven't beat this game on my own. I just haven't really had the time, you know? Been busy with my own, with a ton of other games. I mean, clearly on the channel, you can tell that I have a lot of other games that I've been playing. I kind of feel bad not having beaten it, though, since it is something I got as a Christmas present. Very cool. Dang it. Got a little too ambitious with those. It's fine. Okay, so I can't attack those. I walked into that. That was my bad. I've had a few stupid deaths so far. Oh! You can get rid of them by killing them. That's good to know. Nice try. Alright. I haven't played many 3D platformers recently, and I'm just gonna blame that on why I'm not doing that great so far. I mean, I'm trying to think. There really aren't any 3D platformers I have played recently. That is an actual, like, honest thing. Oh, shoot. Wait, no, I want to do that. That is not how I do it. Here we go. Oh, gosh. Dang it. Alright, well, you know what? I don't need to. I don't need to do that. Oh. That works. Nope. Bad cycle. Oh, wait, they don't affect you when you float down? Shoot. That was a bad way to go. I overshot. I'm having fun. Don't worry, guys. Although I should have been a little careful. I think I fat fingered the stomp button there. Dang. That was probably a petty checkpoint as well. To be fair, this part is tough. All I needed was a double jump there, and I would've been fine. Disappointed myself twice in a row. That's Kind of impressive. And the bad timing on my third. Whoa, okay. Now. That worked out. Oh, and that was the end of the level. That was nowhere near all of the boxes. Alright, here we go. It's nice being back in this game, honestly. I can't wait to play this again. Who knows, maybe I'll get it as the, after I finish my next, I finish whatever series I finish next. I really don't know which one I'll finish next. Alright. Bears repeating. I wonder what this is gonna be. Seriously, no, I don't know what this is gonna be. I don't know if this is going to be a boss or one of those chase levels that they have. It's going to be one of the two. There's always one of the two of these worlds. I remember that much, at least. Thank you. Apologies for that, guys. I overshot. Alright, I gotta be a little more careful. Again, this is my first time getting into a 3D platformer for a while. Like, occasionally I've gone back to get games and stuff. There's also... Okay, timing there is everything. I didn't realize, but there's also a very helpful indicator of where I'm about to land. Checkpoint. I think I'm doing better already. Which I'm happy with. Shoot. Maybe I spoke too soon. Alright. Careful. That just got me killed. Alright. I don't really care too much about the, like, all crates thing. I know it's like a big goal in the Crash games. You know, it's not that big a deal to me. And if it's not required, I'm not gonna do it. Most of the time, at least. Alright. Hello? Oh, wait. I'm gonna be honest, guys. I don't remember if we've actually already fought Neocortex for the first time yet. Shoot. I guess I'd have to go back and look at the videos. Oh. I forgot how far back that point was. Hey, it's fine. It's not that far back. Nope. Nope. That's not gonna work out. And I'm not gonna get there without... Whoops! Slipped off the edge. No! Alright. This time that was a risky maneuver. Got him. Now I just gotta keep going. I feel like it would be a lot easier if there was a checkpoint here, which is probably why there isn't a checkpoint here. Dang it. Not high enough. Okay. I shouldn't have done that. I should have just waited. I've been patient. Man, I hope I don't get stuck on that part the entire rest of the episode. I probably won't. You know, I'm pretty good about getting past sections that I get stuck on. Most of the time. Like there. Okay. That was completely my bad. I don't even need this shield thing. It is not going to help keep dying hits. I wonder if there's a pity checkpoint here. Yep. Of course there is. I didn't need a pity checkpoint for this. Clearly. I'm not having any trouble at all. No trouble. That was my water bottle, guys. Don't worry. Okay. Careful. Okay, over here. Nope. Hey! Oh gosh. Okay. Slow down time now.
Oh, how I missed this!
Oh, wait. Have I not unlocked Neocortex yet? Have I done that on a personal account, but not this account? Oh, this is going pretty well.
About that. I'm having fun. Can you tell?
I'm very confused. Oh, nitro crates. Be careful here. All right. That was fun. I'm confused, though. I feel like I swear I've played as Neocortex before, and I think I've done it recording. I'm so confused. Wait a second. I'm so confused. I feel like there was a... I remember this. I remember this. Maybe I just watched people play that. I don't know. I'll have to check. I'll have to check the videos. Maybe I played on the wrong profile. We'll see. Here we go.
Crash Bandicoot. It's about time. This is going to be just like the old days. Except this time, everything will go according to my plan.
Alright. We'll see about that.
I've made a few upgrades to my blimp.
Okay.
Rain of giant deadly missiles.
Okay, this is pretty easy to avoid.
Hotspot Mark 2, deploy! Fun fact, Hotspot Mark 2 is one better at... Ow! Hotspot Mark 2 is for punching you, not me! Let's try this one.
Alright.
Stop! Alright, have it your way!
Oh! Mixing it up a little. Ah, dang. At least it saves my progress. Okay, here's where it clearly gets difficult.
Oh,
Alright. Dang. This is tough, actually. Dang it. This is gonna be really tough. There's a lot to focus on. I'll try just doing it normal speed. Oh wow, that was
that panda cool clutch pop!
Ah! Dang it. Okay, this is actually a lot easier when I do it normal speed. So I'm gonna do it normal speed. He knows attack pattern by now, so. Umbrella's the kind of telegraphs his attacks. Dang it! Okay, this side. Ah, I was there. I was pretty much there too. Okay. Nice.
Well, if you won't play fair, then neither will I.
Oh.
Oops. Did I do that? Kill the bandicoot, crush the bandicoot, smash in his head. I wonder what happens if I hit all the buttons at once. Feel the wrath of Cortex.
Oh, I'm not supposed to jump there. Oh, and the bot came out too. Oh, wait, it saves there. Okay. I appreciate the difficulty here. It's a fun boss. Dang. There's a lot going on here. That's part of what makes it fun, actually. There's a lot to pay attention to. I did not duck under it. That was my bad. I walked into that. Literally, I walked into that. Here we go. Okay. This is the last hit, too. I got this. Gotta be careful. I forgot to duck under it. That was my bad. Wait. Okay. That's fine. Thank you. Ah! Why didn't he spawn the punch bot thing? That's what confused me the most, because at every other one he spawned it at that point. He didn't there for some reason. Shoot. I was there. Okay. It shouldn't be that bad. Just focus. Ah, I didn't get the chance to slow it down in time. Okay. Okay, that's it.
Not again.
That's the boss.
Blasted bandicoots. Must we keep going around and around like this? Tell me, Crash, is this all there is? Forever? No.
I knew you would be unable to handle this simplest of tasks.
Gloat all you want. I quit. If you need me, I'll be on a tropical island somewhere. Alone.
How fortunate. You see, I no longer have needs for our alliance. I found a new partner and a new plan.
You were scheming behind my back?
Of course. The Rift Generator has capabilities beyond your meager imagination. You are content to simply rule over space and time, but I'd rather start from scratch, erase it all, wipe the slate clean.
Alright.
Reset the time and rebuild it to my liking. I will become a god, which means you won't exist. And neither will those feather-brained masks or those meddling marsupials.
Wiped from existence by that pompous peacock? I'd All like right. to see him try after I shove that tuning fork up his...
But not if we get to him first.
It appears we have a common enemy. Perhaps there's a way out of our endless cycle after all. Huh? Okay.
All right, look at that. Cool. Well, guys, that's about it for today. I could have sworn I'd already done those levels, but I guess not. I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye!